Hi there everyone, this is Babusi. So this is part two of The Meaning of Life. So I believe that the reason why now we are in the seasons where we seek to know the spirit things, the deeper meaning of things, is because the spirit man is crying for its own, to be entertained, you know. The spirit man is crying for its own food. You know, the spirit man has been neglected for too long. We lived in the flesh too much, entertaining the physical things, entertaining the pleasures of the flesh, you know, with them. While we do that, we neglect the spirit man. So we have come to a time where the spirit man is groaning for its food. It's crying for its food. And at the end of part one, I said that through illumination comes understanding. And when understanding comes, that's when we find the definition of life and our existence. Because that is when we discover purpose. I'm sorry for looking down. I'm not reading anything. I'm just thinking. That is how we discover purpose. And the only way to discover the real purpose, why you really exist, is by knowing the real you, you know, the spirit you. And how you know that, you only figure that out by intimacy with the creator, you know, the one that created you. You know, the more you get to know him and spend more time with him, you get to know yourself. You get to understand who you are. You know, you get to understand the reason for your existence. And once you know that, you run with it, and you will see your life being different and giving you a new meaning, you know, regardless of how the beginning is, while you exercise your purpose, regardless of how the slow pace may be, but you will do it with fulfillment, and you will find peace doing something that you love. But not only love, but something that you have been specifically, you know, tailor-made for. Because God does not create randomly, you know. He's not a random God. He doesn't just create because he's bored or he can. He creates with intention. So everything and everyone that God has created, he created with intention. And the purpose of our existence, it's not hidden for us. It's not hidden from us. Yeah, it's not hidden from us, but it's hidden for us, so that we seek the creator more. Once we come to a place of intimacy, these things are revealed, because these are spiritual things. They're not like the physical things, you know. When we come to intimacy, these intimate things and mysteries of our lives, it's revealed. I hope you understand this part two. I will do part three on the next video, so that my videos don't become too lengthy. So the only way to know that longing that you have inside of you, why am I here? Why do I exist? What really is the meaning of life? You only find that from the creator, who brings you illumination through the word of God, that carries the spirit that transforms. Thank you.